We are live, and that music means the New World Order is about to make their way out. I say they because they never travel alone. They never travel singly. They never travel mano-a-mano. They always travel in a group. And here is Hollywood Hulk Hogan to answer.
The biggest icon in wrestling.
Who is that big mouth over the loudspeaker?
I want to know where Nick Patrick is.
I want to know where all the NWO is. I'm not comfortable here.
Nick Patrick should be the one walking out here with the World's Heavyweight Championship belt
around his waist.
Right, after sold out.
That's because these are my men. Yeah.
It's apparent that the shoulder goes in repeatedly. But Nick Patrick refused repeatedly to count them 1, 2, 3. But the giant earlier in this telecast said he's still standing. Hogan, do you have the guts? I will wrestle you on this program.
Well, it's about 30 below here. And believe me, to get his hands at Hogan, he'd wrestle him outside.
They sent Elizabeth back. I wonder why.
She doesn't seem like a happy camper.
She is out here under duress. There's no question about that.
Yeah, point it out, Bischoff. We don't know those are arms.
The biggest icon in wrestling.
Is he too much or what?
What is the answer, actually?
Yeah, he's too much.
Come on, tell him how much you love him. I know you, listen.
Now he wants the spotlight. What's he gonna want next?
You know, Hollywood, it's unbelievable to be associated with you. You have shown me more about this sport than I ever thought I could learn. I'll tell you what, for those of you that weren't with us last night on pay-per-view, the scientific approach to this match that you took, the offense was unbelievable. The combination of moves, 5 successive arm drag takedowns, 2 hip tosses, a fireman's carry into a pinfall, and bam, he remains the heavyweight champion of the world. I loved it.
I'm gonna trade sides with you.
You got anything you want. Savage couldn't get it done. Piper couldn't get it done.
Oh, yeah.
And now the Giant, another in a long list of losers.
Well, Mr. Bischoff, what we have here is a failure to communicate. Everybody that gets in the ring with Hollywood is not in the same league. And oh, yes, I study my opponents. I premeditate my strategic attack on each and every individual. And as I drug that stupid, dumb Giant through a series of Olympic wrestling moves, technical maneuvers, reverse fireman carries, he had nothing left to do but say, yes, Hollywood, you are the greatest. And yes, Hollywood, you shall rule the NWO forever.
Absolutely.
They're chanting the Giant's
name. He just couldn't keep up.
Well, he goes down on the long list of has-beens. There is the Piper Man. The Giant's a has-been. The Macho Man is still soul-searching. And anybody else that gets in the ring with Hollywood shall add their name to that list of losers.
Now, Hollywood, I understand you want to take a little vacation, but you've been challenged tonight by the Giant. I know you want some time off. Hit the beach, but what about it? Are you going to take on this big dummy again or what?
Well, you know, Mr. Bischoff, you've helped me line up my next few commitments with Warner Brothers, Time Warner, the merger. I'm going to put them over the top of my new flick, brother, Shadow Soldiers. But the deal is, yes, for all of my NWOites, brother, the people that worship the 24-inch pythons, for all my loyal followers that are bowing right now at the feet of Hollywood, look at them bow at Hollywood. Yes, I will beat up the Giant again.
Uh-oh.
Hey, how about that?
How about that?
Our own singer in the Macho Man.
A little
hey,
different.
Macho, like I said, you'll never get a shot in WCW, but if you want a little piece of the NWO deal, hey, come on down, maybe we can talk.
We know something. Our Stinger has it all laid out. We know exactly what he's doing. And you know something? The Macho Man, he might have seen the light too, Mr. Bischoff. You know, he might be that missing link that we've been looking for, brother.
Could be. He's got no future in WCW, but hey, we can talk. Have your people call my people. We'll do lunch. Whatever. We love that singer.
But you know something? I'm going to go back. I'm going to do a couple push-ups for all the cameramen from the United States, from Suzuki, from the Tokyo Free Press. I'm going to get in real good shape, because when I come out to beat that giant up again for all my NWOites, I'm going to put on a little posing routine.
Ooh,
that's
that.
Going to give you goosebumps from head to toe, and I guarantee you, you'll lay awake all night long thinking how beautiful Hollywood is.
You're going to do that for us? Really? God, we love you. We love you. You're going to... Oh, I can't. You're going to wrestle the giant here tonight. And you're going to do it for free. Because you love them as much as they love you.
You know what? I will beat the giant up 9 days a week for free, brother. It's easy picking because he's a loser.
Show me those guns, Hulk. Show me those guns. Oh, yes.
Pass me the Pepto.
Woo!
23¾ inch.
Hulk Hogan has accepted the Giant's challenge. And wrestling fans worldwide, we will have that match in this program. You saw, though, hovering over and looking at what transpired during that interview, Sting and the Macho Man Randy Savage. And in our efforts as World Championship Wrestling, we've been looking for a leader.
Whoa.
Boy, don't we need the Macho Man Randy Savage back.
Listen, if you listen carefully, those biceps say, I'm gonna hurt you, Giant.
I'm gonna break him in half. And I'm gonna dedicate it to my best friends, the Outsiders.
I think he's tipping us off there. In other words, his best friends are gonna be around. The Giant better beware.
What is Hogan's strategy? He agreed to that match awfully easily. I wonder what's going on in this man's manipulative mind.
And there's no question that as far as Eric Bischoff is concerned, the Macho Man Randy Savage, who we have seen here tonight once again, standing with Sting, will never get a chance to be a part once again of World Championship Wrestling.
I'll tell you exactly why. I know Savage. I've known his whole career. And I know the history between him and Hogan. Randy Macho Man Savage is the most driven, determined athlete you'll find in any sport. And believe me, Bischoff does not want him in WCW going after the NWO. He knows Savage has Hogan's number. He knows Savage is a man that can't be held back. He knows Savage is a man that when that bell rings, he doesn't even need a bell. He'll do what he has to do. He's a very, very dangerous man. And of course, he'd want him with the NWO. Believe me, Savage, you better do something. Bischoff wants no part of you at WCW.
And I really think Hogan wants